A former Newport News police sergeant gets 25 years in prison for child sex crimes. A judge sentenced Michael Covey today. Police arrested him last June on sexual exploitation and child porn charges. He faced new accusations after investigators say they found evidence on a cell phone he kept in his patrol car. In September, he pleaded guilty to three counts.